Don't let the pigeons stay up late. Words and Pictures by Mo Williams.
Oh, good, it's you. Listen, it's getting late and I need to brush my teeth. Can you do me a favor? Don't let the pigeons stay up late.
Thanks. First of all, I'm not even tired.
In fact, I am in the middle of a hot dog party.
Oof. What do you say?
No?
I hear there's a good show about Marge on TV tonight.
Should be very educational.
How about 5 more minutes?
Come on, what's 5 minutes in the grand scheme of things?
What? What? I'm not tired!
You know, we never get talk anymore.
Tell me about your day.
Oh, I have a great idea!
We could count the stars.
Can I have a glass of water?
Studies show that pigeons hardly need any sleep at all.
It's the middle of the day in China.
I'll go to bed early tomorrow night instead.
Hey, hey, ho, ho, this here pigeon just won't go.
Please!
My bunny wants to stay up too.
You can't say no to a bunny, can you?
Okay, that was not a yawn.
I was stretching.
I'm
110% awake.
You haven't heard the last of me.
Great work. Thanks.
Good night.